Neither me nor mine. Everything is impermanent, so is pain. Nothing is permanent, so is pleasure. Those who hold on to things, people, and situations, ignoring the truth of impermanence, suffer. Those who are detached are those who know that they own nothing, and nothing can ever own them.